not the pale moon that excites me.
To hold you ever.